Happy Father's Day. We are heading. Say hola, amigos. We're going to Thunder Valley Casino for the Father's Day special brunch. All right. Happy Father's Day to everyone. Really quick.
Hi.
We're just waiting to be seated for Father's
Day. Strawberry and cream stuffed French toast.
Yummy. Look, say hi. My niece Ariana, my nephew Christian, Alexander. Here's Isaiah. Isaiah, can you say hi?
Hi.
Hi.
And Isabella. Hi, Isaiah.
Hi.
Father's Day.
So,
you had a cool, Isaiah gave Daddy a really cool present, huh? Okay.
Oh, you're the best.
Stop with glory.
Okay, I will. Okay. We're gonna just come back again when we get our food. Alrighty.
Italian station.
Father's Day special. Damn.
Chocolate
pancakes.
Ooh. That's bright. You want to say anything? Say hola, amigos.
Hola, amigos.
Happy Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day.
I'm so hungry.
I want some mimosas.
You only get three.
I get six.
Oh, okay. You get three, and then I'll give you my three tickets.
And then, they stick right to the tickets.
Okay, Isaiah got his plate of waffles. Waffles and butter. Yummy, huh, Isaiah?
Oh, heck yeah.
All right, I got my first plate. Got some chicken, sausage, some green beans, scrambled eggs. Where? Right here?
Strawberries and cream, and it's good.
Oh, wow. What did you get, Nixa?
Seaweed salad and veggies, and I got some beef.
What? Is that bread pudding already?
Where?
What did you get, Andres?
Oh, my gosh.
I'm only showing the food. Chillax. I'm gonna come back with my food. Let's try this chicken and onion. It's okay. It's not that good.
You like it?
The chicken onion?
Sorry,
what?
Right here.
Oh,
it's chicken, onion, and apple. Oh, the fennel.
When I eat that, my lips look like this. My lips fill up like I got Botox. We're still at home.
Well, happy Father's Day, Mario.
Thank you.
And happy Father's Day, Mike. All right. It's Asian time. Some fried rice. Let me have a little bit of fried rice. Oh, I think I gotta go like this, huh? Just a little bit. Oh, fine. What kind of... Oh, the chow mein looks good, but no, I don't feel like having that. Korean beef ribs, no. What is this? Salt and pepper fish? No.
Beef and stir fry?
No, I don't feel like having beef. What kind of,
You want any of this?
Give me a Whoa, that light thing over there. Just give me two. Yeah, that's good. Alright. Oh, here's the seaweed salad.
This one?
Yeah. Don't try to get the ends where...
What? To me, this looks like straight just swamp.
Let's see.
Here, I'll carry it.
Well, let me try this Asian noodle salad. It has crab. All right.
I just want dessert stuff.
You want dessert now? Oh, I gotta put some.
I want pizza.
Here, babe, I gotta put some fresh cilantro. Green onions. Hold on. Some more. Oh, and I need a bowl of lemon. So I can sanitize my hands.
You make people busy, man.
Oh, sorry. Okay. Alright. My second plate. Some fried rice. A seaweed salad. Some noodle crab salad, and these like shrimp dumplings, and then green onions and cilantro everywhere. Isabella, are you liking your breakfast?
Yeah.
Your chocolate milk. Did you like the chicken sausage?
I like the sausage and the
The other day.
Oh, no. Oh, no, yeah, that's
her name. Ariana, are you done eating?
No.
Christian, are you done eating?
No, I'm not done. I'm about to get a plate.
Nixa, what are you eating?
Your second plate?
It's not my second plate. It's like a fifth of a plate. It's only, I just wanted to taste it. Not like Armin. It's like a pasta with protein shrimp, you know?
You guys should make an Italian pasta salad for the camping trip. So it could be cold.
Huh?
I'm taking a break.
Let's say bye, Isabella.
Bye.